Let me guess, tiny, a small salad?
I'll take a double triple bossy deluxe on a raft. 4x4 animal style. Extra shingles with a shimmy and a squeeze. Light axle grease, make it cry, burn it, and let it swim.
Order up!
Welcome back to another food review. Welcome back. I'm here with my boy, J. Cord.
What up?
Right? Yup. All the way from Texas. All the way.
Yes, sir. Okay. We're back in Jersey, so, you know, gotta check in with the boys. You know what I'm saying? So, we're doing this little food review right here. We got this from New Brunswick, downtown, Smashville. So if you're around in the downtown area, make sure y'all check this place out, depending on the review. If it's
going to be constructive criticism, because I don't want to say anything bad for people, okay? Because I know if I say something bad and I end up just walking and then someone sees me and they're like, hello, he was talking shit about our restaurant. So, you know,
honestly,
I don't want to.
I'm going to give you my honest opinion about this. Yeah. I don't care. I really don't, because I don't live in Jersey.
Yeah, he's fine. He's from Texas.
So I don't live in Jersey right now, so I'm going to give my honest opinion about this review, and then you guys know if it's good. If it's not,
if it's good, it's good. If it's not, it's not.
So
he's good.
Let's get straight to it.
He can say whatever he wants to say, and then do it.
I got the chicken. We both got the same thing.
Yeah,
so
chicken
but
sandwich.
Mine is medium. Mine is a medium spice level, and his is a mild spice.
Yeah. All right, let's get down to it. Let's see what's going on here. This is MC.
MC is medium.
Oh, ML.
Mild. What does that say? MD. Medium.
Oh, okay. Mild. Right. And we got Doritos.
I already drunk mine because I didn't want to hold it because she already opened it.
I don't like I don't like these drinks, but I got it because...
A little backstory. We wanted to do the review in the place, but it was too packed. There wasn't anywhere to sit, so.
Yo, you sure the camera's gonna pick up our sound?
It will. Yo, this looks good, yo. Like, damn, I don't like pickles. Oh, what the hell? I don't like pickles, bro.
No pickles.
I didn't know it came with pickles on it.
Yo, this sandwich is so basic. Yo, all it has is buns, the chicken, and pickles. It's so basic.
I mean,
basic.
It's still like...
It look good, though. I'm not gonna lie.
It still look good.
It look like Popeye's. Like Popeye's sandwich.
I think the secret is in the sauce. I have pickles in... I don't know how I feel about this, but...
This sandwich look good, yo. I'm not gonna lie. Look at this. This sandwich looks good. How it tastes?
It tastes good.
It looks good. Wait, you have the, what is it? The medium?
The buns are very soft.
They do look salt.
You're not catching that?
No, I got it, but they do look salt.
The sauce is amazing. Like I said, it must be in the sauce. The flavor is like very, very different, like very soul food-ish. Go ahead, have a bite. It's like very different.
You take these off.
Since when you had that?
Since the beginning of this year. Since the beginning of this year.
It looked like
Fangs?
No, nigga. Dentures.
Oh.
Like, get dentures out.
Yeah. Yo, this looks good though. I'm not gonna lie with y'all. This looks good. But it does. It does look like Popeyes. If you ever had Popeyes, their chicken sandwich, or even like their hot and spicy chicken, it looks like it. But the thing about this, it just like look. They actually, it looks like they actually cooked it. Like they cooked it well.
Hmm. I mean, honestly, this is good, but comparing this to like Chick-fil-A,
it's better.
In what way?
It's better. It tastes better.
Comparing this to Chick-fil-A, this more, this seems like more home style.
It does.
It's good. But it's not like crazy like.
I'm gonna be honest with y'all. This is one of the best chicken sandwiches I ever had. I'm gonna be honest with y'all. It don't even it don't taste like Popeyes. It don't taste like, in fact,
it has a very unique
taste. It has its own taste.
That I can agree to. It has a very unique taste.
I'm gonna pick this over Popeyes. If you had a Popeyes sandwich and this sandwich in front of me, I would choose this over Popeyes. I'm coming out, I'm saying it. I'm gonna say it. I'm gonna choose this over Popeyes.
Just your sauce and everything just blends in together. Chicken is crispy on point.
Yeah.
Mm. The spice level for medium. This might be a little bit too spicy for a lot of you.
Does that matter? This is spicy too. Yeah, I do taste the spice in there.
That is like a little kick. This has, she was talking about some, the medium has like a little kick. No. this is spicy. Man, I have a high spice tolerance, so.
You don't eat things that are spicy.
No, I have a high spice, like spice tolerance.
What does that mean?
It means like, I could tolerate more spicy food.
Oh, okay.
So, got another can?
Y'all should go out there and try this. I'm serious. Like the food tastes good. It has its own ingredients. You could definitely taste it. And I'm gonna be honest. I'm gonna come out straight with y'all. If you put a Popeyes or this in front of me, I would choose this over Popeyes. I would not even think about it. That's how good this food is.
What would you rate it on a scale of 1 to 10? And it has like this salad in there, like coleslaw.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's like very different and unique, right?
Yeah. In fact, the way the sandwich looks, it makes it looks better.
This is one of the best burgers I've had in Jersey.
Yup. That's really what I'm trying to say.
This is one of the best burgers I've had. Like, I don't had a lot of burgers around different stores, but so far in Jersey, this is the best I've had. So, I'm gonna give this a solid 8.
I was thinking 8 too. At least 8.5.
Yeah, I'll give this a solid 8. Yeah.
Yo, you sure the camera's picking up sound? I'm serious. Are you like?
I don't know your. That's
really why I got this, to be honest.
I don't know your configurations, but if it does, all you have to do is just put in a put in the computer and edit. It should pick up.
Yeah, you can finish it.
No, I'm saying, like, are we finishing it for the video?
We're good, yeah.
And we're gonna speed up the just eating it, and then.
By the way.
Are you gonna just play it like that raw?
I might.
Huh? Huh?
You know, I don't even have chicken sandwiches no more. I don't know. I stopped.
Nigga, didn't you say you was vegan?
Huh?
Didn't you say you was vegan?
What the fuck? I was trying. It's hard, bruh. It's hard. Y'all don't understand. It's hard.
The police.
We said it before, smash something.
How could we?
Smash still.
Let me look it up. This, what would you rate it?
It wasn't bad. It was good. The food is 8.5, the service is 8.
I give it 8.
Yeah, I give it an 8. It is a busy place.
There wasn't really much service. She just
took
the order.
Yeah.
But she was nice. She didn't know I was getting pickles in mine. So for that, I need to take down 2 points. I give it 7.8.
Cause they give you a pickles.
Yeah, 7.8.
You know they usually give everyone pickles, right? That's like a sandwich.
Yeah, but she didn't say anything.
Is she supposed to tell you? Oh no, we have pickles. So. Oh, wait, disclaimer, we have pickles in our sandwich.
I think every store should have that for people like me. Then.
What? Disclaimer, we have pickles in our sandwich.
Nah.
Oh, you know what? Since there are people with no pickles, I bet you there are people with no lettuce. Like, oh no, I don't want lettuce. Why didn't she tell me that we have lettuce in our sandwich? I'm gonna give it up. I'm gonna take 4 points.
I mean, if that's the case, then like anybody could be mad about anything.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, these people make everything extra.
Why? Yeah, like I could be mad. Why isn't there cheese on my sandwich? Like on my burger? Why isn't the cheese? Like this will slap with some cheese on it. Some melting cheese.
Yeah, but it's not a chicken cheeseburger. See. It's not a chicken cheeseburger. It's a chicken burger. So they don't have to put cheese in there.
Anyway. Well, that's it for the video. I mean,
yeah, y'all gotta go over there and try it, man. Y'all gotta try this food, man. And you know, that's it. Honestly, like, you know, this food tastes good. Service was okay. The place actually looks good too. They have an upstairs that you could go to. We could have actually did the video in there, so it's not bad. And like I said, I would choose this over Popeyes. Like, I'm serious. I would choose this over Popeyes. So thank you all for watching.
There's like a lot of hidden gems in Jersey, and I feel like if you're new to the channel, you need to subscribe. Because we're gonna be exposing all of these hidden gems, these good places to eat, these good restaurants, dessert. That we was actually gonna do a dessert today, but they closed. So maybe next time. However, If you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe. Let us know what you think about this video in the comment section. And
that's it, peace.
If you have any recommendations as well, you can let us know and then we're gonna check it out. And for the restaurants out there that you be shady and your food is not really good, but you charging mad money, crazy, we're coming for you. We're gonna be
I'm not coming for you. I live in Jersey.
Bro,
he's gonna go to Texas. You about to dip. I live here. I'm not coming for y'all.
I feel like we're like the
food detectives?
Food, like, yeah.
Like, okay chicken. I'm only saying okay because I'm trying to change.
The vegan that's still eating chicken.
This guy is good, yo. I'm not gonna lie.
This guy is a 419.
You call me a fraud?
This nigga is a fraud to the vegan society. Do not go anywhere claiming that you're vegan, nigga. You are not vegan.
Yo, I used to walk around and just tell people I'm vegan.
Bruh, I'm telling you.
Yo, in my defense, in my head, I thought I was vegan. In my head. So I believed it. Yo, I thought it so much, I believed it. So
by eating chicken?
Bruh, like... Anytime someone asks, I'm like, nah, bro, I'm vegan.
Shit. Anyway, we made it to the end of this video. If you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe. Make sure you hit that like button. Let us know what you think about this video in the comment section. Yo, look in the camera. Let us know what you think about this video in the camera. Let us know what you think about this video in the comment section. And go try it out for yourself. Peace.
Ratatouille? They must be joking. Mm-hmm. 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 Mm-hmm.